name, coming in here, winding out, in an 8 count, we put a double turn on it, for example, 1. And then we also did like a more punched timing of it as well. We had the version where we punch it 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that was one pattern that we did. And then we built this up. We had the guys just turn on 7 and 8 to begin with. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8 in the swing out. I mentioned that actually if I was doing that in social dancing, I'd probably spin on one leg. But 6, 7, 8 into there. But then we put the extra turn in there for leaders where we went 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. Do that again at a different level. Oh, that is a different angle. A little better, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cool, and that was the class.
Thank you.